from Alan Bell, backed by the inimitable Lady Bird.
Good afternoon, ladies and
gentlemen. We don't have a few more performers to go.
I was telling a story, and I don't know what you're saying, but I'm coming in to give them. Some respect to people. Ian. I never called him Pete. You earned it. I'm never pretty much have to have a story. You earned it. I'm going to do it. See, I'm a gospel singer, but y'all know. So, me and Mr. Seeker, we did this one time. Rehearse it. Bob and Shaka, he do a show, man. We rehearsed that. So, he asked me, Ben, you sing, you know you got to rehearse them. Yes, sir. So, we rehearsed at the Bobby Shop on Main Street. 211 Main Street. Y'all want a good cut? We have time again. Come on down, man. So, we told the song, we rehearsed the song, and we sung it there. Name of the song, we all got the victory. I'm glad to see Connie too over here, but we're gonna do the victory. All y'all just come along and say, I'm a gospel singer too. Down home, gospel singer. Y'all know gospel music? Boy.
Yeah,
happiness today.
You're fine. Story that happened, and this means a lot. I've been a member of the SLU Club for many years, and I remember one time I was sang this song, and after I sang the song, Pete stood up and applauded and clapped, and I was just so touched. Then he came up and he joined me, but before we sang this song, he told the story of how a slave ship owner had a change of heart and realized that to be profiting from human cargo was wrong. And he changed his mind, and the song was created. And I heard him sing this song at his 90th birthday party at Madison Square Garden. He led a packed house in this song. And I'm gonna hum it, and I know you all know it. Everyone, come on, the first verse. Amen.